got a fort here and the showberry. I can't find the showberry. I don't know where she went. There she is. She's in there. Let's see what else we can do. So moving these around. Moving this around right here. And there he is. Now be quiet. There's also some spots back here. I can see there's not enough. We can stack these up, but then they're not high enough. Kmart doesn't have enough toilet paper or shelves to really make a really good fort. I know we got Showberry back over here. She's building a nice fort. She's safe. And we got the Showboy and Show Sparkles helping out. But there's not really enough product to make a great fort here at Kmart, unfortunately. And this is even a big Kmart. We thought about making it over here. We tried to look in by the Kleenexes. There's just not a lot of spots to go, guys. So we've been trying to build this like up from the, even from the bottom, trying to combine them, but there's not enough product here at Kmart. Unfortunately, they don't have enough shelves. It's just so small that we can't build it, guys. So we tried to build this Kmart fort, and we did have a couple spots where we could fort up and hide from the attackers coming down the aisles, but this is as far as we could get. So you can see, you can't even see her back here. We're good over there. Showboy is still down here in his fort down here behind me. He's down there. You can't even see him. Oh, there he is. Hey, can you take, how's it going down in there?
It's good.
It's good? Okay, you protected down there from the evil villains? Okay, yeah. Okay, good. So you can see he's doing well. Let's go check on Showberry. Showberry's still down. Showberry, can you see me down there?
Yes.
You look very comfortable. Do you need a drink or do you need like some pillows?
Yes, I would like that, please.
Okay, cool. No, guys, there's nobody down there. Hey, Showboy is so loud, though. I don't know if somebody's going to hear him down there. He's got to be quieter. He's learning the process. Me and Show Sparkle are keeping an eye out for any invaders that might be coming down here, guys. There's noise happening. There's people. Showboy, there's somebody coming. Oh, there's a shopper right there. Okay. Whew. Guys, that was a close one. Show Sparkle. Was that a close one? Yeah. So yeah, well, we're gonna put the toilet paper back because you don't leave it in a mess when you make a fort. So you got that, we got it out. We did make a fort though, and that was fun. But there just wasn't enough product for us to really keep it going. It's just two small rows. Good job, show kids. Good job, show kids.
We ain't never gonna quit it.